You look pretty good for someone there.
Do that again. Save. What are you doing?
Got the brakes on there.
You could probably keep going.
How you going, mate?
Back Adventures Legends. We're here at Whitemans Lane again. Steve's already put it on the side. I'm not going to talk too much. We're going to get him back on all four. Cheers, Legends.
Like this?
Yep, go, go, go. Coming down, go a little bit more. Coming down, you got a slam.
Oh no.
You sort of know what's going to happen.
Yeah, there we go. Easy way. No worries.
You're going, it's climbing.
Okay,
it's climbing. And that's it. Hey, hang on. Is that it?
That's all we got, mate. That's all we got. I reckon it's just dragging the
Yep.
I'm gonna put these somewhere safe.
Just fucking never move that. If that back wheel hair was starting to come up, it'd be great to take the weight off the side.
It's a human
what
slug.
If we come in behind it?
Right hand down.
Right, bit of right. Yes.
Send it, he said.
Just beautiful. That's the best I've seen.
Yeah.
No, you're right. Gotta get the back end over.
Over the edge of it.
I'm not sure, but
you got a helmet? I'm getting over here just in case.
That's good, I'm sure.
And look.
That was a good drive.
That was very impressive. I haven't seen someone do that in one of those for a very long time.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was good.
Just a carbon copy. Beautiful.
You're up. Bit of left hand. Oh, you got nothing. Yeah, go left. Yep. Forward.
Here comes the CEO, just snapped his right front CV about 30 seconds ago. At the bottom of secret track. It's 3 p.m. I dare say we'll be out of here by 3 p.m. tomorrow.
Oh, into the rock. Yeah, that, oh, thank God. Just punch it through.
Hey, snapper. It's going to be an adventure today.
Two broken CVs, about 6 kilometres of massive rock step ups to go. Wow.
Thanks for watching, guys. We're still out here. Might name the track we're going to go out to. We've been in Winching for the last like 3 hours. I snapped both CVs again. Snapped the winch stroke a few times. We've got the Jeep, luckily, he's pulling us up. We've got a few hundred metres of rock steps to go, and then we'll be out of here. So, and for everyone watching, it's loose, it's not fully tensioned. Cheers for watching, guys.